Humanizing, which is I wrote for my friend, who doesn't want to admit that he's a man.